Welcome to Politics Watch. This is Serpy. Now, this video won't be a long one today, but I'm going to show you a video clip. Somebody sent it to me and said, you know, Serpy, one time me hear you say anything can normalize. Now, care how it taboo now. Now, care how people claim say they born it out now. It can normalize. And I know me, I believe it. Watch this. When I look, me see a youth with a mic. When I watch the video, you know, we just get the clip. Every time people send the clip to Instagram, you just want to steal of it. So me say, let me hear what I go on for the mic here. Let me hear what this youth I go say. I was not prepared. Me go play the video clip. I'm wanting to hear it for myself. And then, wanting to get ready, hit the dislike button. Because people can't ever get crushed. Check out the video clip. When I get to understand, say, this youth is bogus, son. Listen up closely. And I warn you, if you just eat your breakfast, none of people listen this video early in the morning. We got the early morning crew. If you just eat your breakfast, you might end up bringing it back. So, may I warn you. Check this out.
When Arita 22 and Bogla 27, them hurt a legend, will get every girl in the world blood clot upset. And I'm a man fact, I couldn't even the mother and the father of her birth to the blood clot, right? Remember, the warning if I look for me and tell me something not ready yet. Anyone believe them with all this blood clot ready, what the fuck me could call me out blood clot for a boss?
What in the dark must come to the light? A long time them things are going to Jamaica. It's just that now it's a normalized us. You start to see it at the mainstream dancehall, at the mainstream party. One time the man them there for hide under them thing. No, I know nothing. Imagine, man, I take mic. Remember one time, you know, this was exclusively a female thing, you know. Woman take the mic and I say, big up she and big up she and big up my crew and yeah, my man love me and you know, when a business boat a girl, no, the old school thing them. Yeah, the man have to give me this because this is a part of the culture. Woman take the mic and brag about how them something good and how the man can't live. It's a part of the culture. But as usual, Sprats can't make woman have nothing for themselves because Sprats compete directly with woman. Sprats see woman as them rival because the two of them want the same thing. Man. Sprats want the same thing with him see. You know, Maybelline and Kerry and Gwyneth at that Sprats want. So Sprats take time, work them way in, little by little with the help of them agents, the help of them allies in the industry. Right. Take time, you know, tear down a couple of barriers to entry until them find them way. In the video light, right, pan the microphone and make them kind of talk here. And no man in the venue can say nothing to him. All the man in the venue will love till they say they're a bad man. And they come from here and if a boy did them, you say, lie them and tell. Them can't say nothing. Because you would probably have them file. That's why when time certain man make certain speech in a certain place, people more have to lock up. Because if him jump up and want like him want, yo, we born Sprat, the man gonna leak for him picture with the two of them. Man gonna leak a certain voice note, man gonna leak a certain video. Because one thing, with them youth, you know, when they see them get so bold, because them know nothing has gonna happen. I'm not thinking about physical, I mean in terms of the shaming. Because we know say, because look like all foreign that, you know, say, when I say nothing physical if you happen, but you know, man, I go try. What you talk about? When I see, man, so bold for that, know say him have enough man secret. I mean, more people could have watched this and I say, left him alone, especially woman. Left him alone, what the problem? So if you left him alone, well, let me tell you, I found woman something. If I want to kill up on yourself, I worry about, you know, when a man I give you no quote unquote bone, right? And I worry about, I call your friend about, well, Kerry, I feel like him have one next woman, you know. No. Your man have one next woman, him have one next man. No found a woman, no found a Jamaican woman right now when the mate is a man. When you meet your man have a man who have another man. And you see the red flags them there, but you ignore it. Right. You spot the same traits in yourself in him and convince yourself, say, well, I'm modern times. And you convince yourself, say, there's no such thing as masculine or feminine, right, at a modern time. So even though me can see, say, me and this man say the same traits and mannerisms, nothing wrong with that. No, no. You know, you realize the kind of hobbies and interests that the man have and they say, well, don't really look too right still. But then they tell yourself, no sir, that's an old time sitting. People like Serpy are dinosaur them there. Nowadays man can and man and then we don't have no more social constraints. Everything is fluid and you convince yourself all kind of sitting. Your mate is a man. Big in a Jamaica and big especially in the dancehall scene. Stop list. What do you think your favorite artist then? Right. We'll fight tooth and nail for the right, if you say, he might run out of the house and wake up the woman and the pitney, baby, and chest. But in can say, he might wake up and spread. Not only because it hurt them from an economic point of view, but because the man them want book them for sure, the man them want buy them liquor, and them want par with a spread too. You don't realize that. You say, Mr. Artist, why this whole heap of murder, you know, kill Pitney and kill him? Why you say that? You know, if you say, no, left you alone, can show more and say freedom of speech. Then, the same man I tell you, say, well, nah, say nothing more about no kill no more spot because, you know, it hurt people. It's so hurtful and the pain and the suffering and we don't want, you know, all inclusive and we welcome everybody and it's all about love and peace and cut the crap. This youth right there, so him just bold enough to show him true colors. If every man on the scene starts show for them true colors, no one run, man. Out of the tallest bridge you can find and dive head over there. The amount of care with a ton of a flat bridge and purpose, right? If every man starts with them true colors. This writer, so this is just the culmination of, you know, time and you know, certain attitudes towards certain things that's becoming normalized. Your favorite selector them, the man them want to give them money. Them one time they used to love jump on mic and say, all of the man them, and most of the man as well, give me, and boom, 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 and bust some blank. I saw them used to make them their little side money one time. But no, guess who will give them money for the money pull up now? The Sprat them. So no, them not nothing to say. Them not nothing to say. It's all an act. Nobody believes, say, this is a one-off. Right? Nobody believes, say, you know, this is just, you know, a single lunatic. Right? Look like him off his meds. No, the youth know the culture well and knows I lie enough for the man him. When I see him dance all I lie them I tell. It's an act. Sprat culture. I walk hand in hand with the party scene for years. Years. Bad man stand up in a dance. With the woman in there and the man in there. And people in the community know that. No for the crew them, if you want to go back to even the early 2090s, no for the crew them. Enough Monday night was openly spread. But people tell themselves, boy, it's hard to find one spread, you know the garrison, it's hard to find unicorn meat, lie. Now, here's the part I'm going to really step on to. Enough only man need to stay now and bring them life. For various reasons, you would think this is obvious. But here, especially on the boy Pitney, because you see, enough of them youth have grown with their mother, everything their mother take for joke. The youths, them have very little masculine influence in their life. Them see them sister, them and them mother, them do certain things and them start take it up. And then everybody find it funny and laugh. Pure teeth are skin off. No, in a serious man, in a serious. Right, enough only if you go for this on them. Right, and bring them round, you know. Everything, even when time, missing enough video posts on social media with some little boy appear somewhere. Clearly, feminine behavior. When you see a woman jump up, so what, I just look a joke, everything will take serious and talk about, so what, my youth, go for your pity, my youth. If you have to go court, forget right, because you're the thing enough, man. The same way when you tell that on the woman front, right? When you look the woman front, you climb Blue Mountain, right? You climb every mountain, you broke your foot 10 times and you're not stop till I get the front. But when time at time for you see a youth and stand up strong in your youth life, you give up at the first hurdle. Well, me link her and she says she tell me she know what I miss him. Somebody just cut you, man. And you give my youth, stay up, stand up in your youth them life. Be as motivated to be a father to your youth. The same way they as motivated, right? Forget him mother front. And if and the man them go say, but be a mother you that and be a mother that you pick her. Just like the woman, maybe your father waste man that you pick him. When the woman come run character profile after baby born. That's Jamaican culture, you know. People want run character profile and get to know personality traits after baby done make. At them time, the man say, yo, dog, you know, so you that girl after the fifth pitney. My baby father, them, that's one of the biggest crush me ever see. After the fourth baby father. Pity them born. Very little sense of direction. Don't even know themselves. They might look over yourself for inspiration. They might look over yourself for influence. And the wrong somebody go influence them. Go start part of the wrong crowd. Next thing you know. Complete puppy show. When you hear me say, rape a bull thing or touch up anything, no normalize a Jamaica yet. When if you look upon the world yet, because if only they tell Jamaicans one time, say the day would have come with a youth, would have touched the mic and say them things there publicly, right? Your grandfather would have laughed off of you. Yet, here we are. Just like how one time, if it have gone man there for me, it was the most shameful thing ever. Right. Now, if you don't have none in your family, if you don't know two gunmen right now, nothing will go on for you. Culture can change. Right. People can normalize anything. Now, this away always confuse me. The man them say, a man them love. And them a man too. But yet still, them go on like them a woman. They take on traditional female mannerisms, walk like woman, talk like woman, they move them unlike woman, the way them talk and drag them words like woman. That is very confusing. Because them tell you, say, oh, there's nothing wrong with that lifestyle, it's completely normal, then why the two men then act like two men? Instead, one act like a quote-unquote, you know, normal man, and then the other one act like a woman. How that makes sense? And the same thing happened for the woman them too. One of the woman them act like a traditional woman and the next one act like a man. So even in the sprat world, two bull can't reel in one pen. I wonder if not listen to me. Even in the sprat world, even sprats know say, right, two bull can't exist. One have to be masculine and one have to be feminine. But then the same man that could tell us that there's no such thing as masculine and feminine and everything fluid. Tell me some lie me and tell in the comment section. The youth could take the mic and just talk like normal, but no, they have to ring up neck and they have to go on the most way and they have to out woman, women. They have to out female, female. And no female should be offended, you know, because they mock you. They're mocking you. Just like how one time I see Tom Hanks' son, I put on him like a fake Jamaican thing, and me I say, you know, so I mock this brother, I mock the culture, I mock them, I mock you. So, Sprats get fit act, right? Like women are everywhere, except deal with certain pain that women have to deal with. Right. When at certain times of the month, when you did it, right, I go through too much pain and cramps, the Sprat now feel that. Because him can only act so much. When you go through your cycle and you curl up and curl up in that pain, him good. I wonder if you not listen to me. Because remember, enough man says, so what, they're just like us, really? Right. So come on, you alone off your bipod? Sprat no bipod. They get all the benefits of being a woman, but none of the disadvantages. But, you know, people like what they like, I'm part of them, I'm part of it. Yeah. Everybody, right, can do them one thing, but the same way, people can voice for them opinion and say, that normal, or the same way, people can voice my opinion and say, that weird. The whole place I get spooky. Me even see them have one post where say, right, the new Superman, I got have a man. Right. So does that mean, right, the man of steel might end up steel woman man? Will he be changing his name, right, to Super Sprat? And then what next? Batman, I got on Sprat man? Right. You know, people say, there is no agenda and there is no... But it just look weird to me. When you start going in a cartoon, or when you start change cartoon into who they will do, and you have to work Robin Asprat, Batman and Robin Asprat, New Superman Asprat. I don't know. But then again, bear in mind, as them say, me a dinosaur, right? My views on life are outdated with modern times now. People like me, people like me need to go back to the olden, something like so. So take on me as with a grain of salt. I'm just a little YouTuber. Try bad man some scammer. Fight against artists and make up things to get views. When nobody feels that it's rare, nobody feels that it's unusual, it just come to the surface now. People are still gonna rub them hands, can't wait for the day when time them can't open into this. Take my can talk about them good this and them good that. There's nobody expects that people that we think quote unquote love burn out certain things over something because right, you know, not many of your favorite celebs, many of your favorite artists, nobody look for them say nothing because they might go upset a member of the community and the man them leak for them file. Anyway. Patreon squad, big up on yourself. PIA, you don't know, more life. Ultra squad, stay circling. Bless.